गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल लर्न दी स्टोरी सो ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 55 दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 19 अ फूलिश क्रो लेट्स रीड विथ मी अ क्रो वॉज सिटिंग ऑन द ब्रांच ऑफ अ ट्री इट हेल्ड अ पीस ऑफ ब्रेड इन इट्स बीक लुक एट दिस पिक्चर दिस इज अ क्रो This crow is sitting on a tree and it has a bread in its mouth. There was a fox. He saw the crow. He saw the piece of bread. He was feeling hungry. He went near the tree. He flattered the crow. He requested it to sing a song. Student, look, this is the fox. The fox is looking at the crow. He can see the bread in its mouth. So he felt hungry when he looked at the bread. The fox was clever, so he started to flatter the crow. The crow heard the overpraise. It became overjoyed. It started singing. At once, the piece of bread dropped down. The fox was very clever. He immediately picked it up and ran away. The crow was badly befooled. So the fox said to the crow that you are a good singer. So he told that I wanted to listen a song from you. The foolish crow believed his words and started to sing a song. When it opened its mouth to sing the song, the piece of bread dropped down and the clever fox picked the bread and ran away. And the crow became foolish. So, student, read this story carefully. Student, follow these underlined words.
These are the meaning of the underlined words.
Flattered, meaning praising to please someone. Overpraise, meaning praise more highly than usual. Overjoyed, meaning very happy. Immediately, meaning at once or as soon as. Befooled, meaning make a fool. So these are the word meanings. Student, hope you got the meaning of this story. If you have any problem, you can call me. This is the homework. You have to read the story again and again. Okay? See you in the next class. Bye bye, students.